Rachel's a personal trainer from Toronto, Ontario. She was a finalist in the Miss Hawaiian Tropic Winnipeg. She's 25 years of age. She enjoys working out, writing articles, dancing, cooking, and her most favorite pastime, eating peanut butter. Rachel Walton.
My name is Rachel Walton. I'm a personal trainer from Toronto, but originally from Winnipeg. And I'd like to share a story with you all with how fitness actually saved my life. When I was 17 years old, I had an eating disorder. I was bulimic, chasing after that perfect body that I would see in magazines and on TV, the ripped abs, to look perfect, to look fit. And then I went about it in the complete wrong way, wrong fashion. But something happened. Fitness came into my life and I fell in love with it. I fell in love with competing. I fell in love with eating right. I fell in love with being in the gym and working long, hard hours doing deadlifts and bench presses. I loved it. And slowly, I saw the light and came out of losing my mind, basically. So fitness, in fact, inspired me that it's more than the ripped abs. It's more about what you feel like and where your brain is, where your mind is. Fitness also has led me to the love of my life, who's here sitting here today. So in turn, fitness had led me to a more mature body, a mature mind, and inevitably led me to my heart. And so I stand before you as a personal trainer, hoping that in the future I can let other young girls know that it's not about what you look like. After all, you only have one body. And one day you are gonna have to give it back. And until that time, you're gonna have to take really, really good care of it. And it's more than what people see. Thank you.